So here we are at Battles Bridge for the car show, and I got the wrong date, so it's not on. Here we are at Battles Bridge for the car show, and I got the wrong date, so it's not on. But we're going to have a look around the Antique Centre, which is great. So let's have a look around and see what we can find. Centre. There's lots and lots of old antiques. Oh, look, it's a mill. I like that, so. A fabulous place with some real good antique bargains. Some amazing stuff. What did she say? Hey, size 5. What size were they?
6.
Ah. So we're still at Battles Bridge, and look at that. The heaven.
No.
What? I'll have an extra. Is that an old Ford Capri there? at the homemade pie, mash and liquor cafe. As you can see, the sun is still very, very nice. And Dan's inside just ordering something to eat. And we've had a pretty good day so far. So this is the antique centre, and we've still got quite a bit to look at. We've had a good day today. Oh, he's got his Capri up for sale. And here he comes, young Dan, with my fruit tea. And what have you got?
Normal tea.
Yeah. So, have you had a good day, Dan?
Yeah.
Jolly good. We've picked up a few bargains. Fraser's over there, which is a quality of four star quality accommodation. Rooms from £58 a night.
Stay down.
The tea room at Fraser's, vacancies. The Yamaha trike. Fantastic day today with Dan out at Battles Bridge, and even though we didn't actually get to the car show, we still had a fantastic time at the Antique Centre. I was looking for the car show actually at Battles Bridge, and it wasn't actually right at Battles Bridge. It was about half a mile or so up the road from there, but by the time I discovered this,
It was only a short car show from 11 till 2, and by the time I discovered it, it had gone 2 o'clock, so we had missed it completely. But hey, never mind. Had an absolutely fantastic day at Battles Bridge. Dan thoroughly enjoyed himself, picked up a few bargains, and yeah, all in all, it was a really nice day. The weather was superb, couldn't have been better. Had a fantastic look around there. As I say, we've picked up a few bargains, so yeah, great. I hope you enjoyed the film. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you don't mind, and yeah, please leave some comments down below and let us know what you think about it, if you enjoyed it, if there's anything else that you'd like us to go and investigate, have a look at. Yeah, just leave it in the comments down below. And thanks so much for watching. I appreciate it so much. It's yeah, great. I'll catch up with you again soon. Thanks.